It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Olin had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Yes! After getting picked up by a demon. The key is definitely the alarms in that mission. You can't set off the alarms. It almost like that starts an unending spawn for the enemies. Yeah, the demon picks us up and puts us near the ending. But also, I think there's only like 5 enemies down in the car park. So by just waiting and taking them out slowly. Okay, walk forward, Artyom. Artyom, take the gas mask off. We don't need it down here. Oh, that feels good.
So long. Where's Pavel?
What took me so long?
All right.
Don't start with me.
Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. You'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
Well, this looks fun. This is silenced?
And now we're stuck here.
Yeah. Alarm! Alarm!
You're not getting away. How about this?
Actually, I'm gonna go back and get the sniper. Because if we've got this, I don't think we need the pistol, right? That's interesting. Grenades are cheating, bro.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... Alright, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
Okay.
How's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
What the life. Maybe get their families and go to Ganza?
You know what happened to those who tried.
Oh,
Did he give it to me with like two bullets loaded? Idiot. Why would he do that? We wear impenetrable armor. Even after taking off one's vests or all the clothes altogether, one still stays clad in head to toe. We're afraid of opening up to people, showing our feelings, afraid of someone understanding our thoughts. We hide our faces wearing gas masks, but there's one more mask beneath that one. Ullman, the indomitable optimist, the light-hearted jester. I had only seen his real face when his comrade died. Tired to death, almost desperate. That's how he looked, for only a second. A moment later, he had his armor back and was a regular funny self again. I didn't try to get him to open up again. It's not the Metro way. I'm certainly not opening up for anyone myself. Don't push that button. Paranoid walking around walls and stuff now, like, are there tripwires? Is there a dude around the corner?
Who's there? Shit. Either my ears have gone bad or someone's out there.
Come on.
I know something moved. Over there.
And then there's always, what if I'd gone the other way?
I can't take this shit much longer.
Hey, what the hell was that? Hey!
What?
Hey! Looks like there's... Hey!
Weapons at the ready!
Alarm! The commies are coming!
Shit. I have to check this out.
What the hell?
Move!
These two guys from around here, are they gonna, you reckon they left their post?
What the hell was that?
Hey!
Man, this one seems to be killing people. This is great. I mean, yeah, I want to get bullets in the air rifle, though, because it's good.
Still, should go and check.
Where is that guy?
Something definitely seemed off here.
Yep, something definitely seems off, right, dude? At what point do we jump down? Because right now we still have a bit of... being up here gives us... Oh, we can always run back, okay.
What? Eh? Who's there?
Didn't seem quite like the Reds.
I should go with you.
That dude's trying to convince himself not to come and have a look. He's like,
it's the damn drafts. Catching a cold definitely seems the possibility.
There's dead bodies all around me of my comrades. And I haven't heard a single thing. They all seem to have blood oozing out of their head. And there's a hole in their helmet.
Well, I couldn't have just imagined it.
Where is he?
Shit, I have to check this out. It's a threat, though.
Is that... I can't... pinpoint the... feels this way. Dude, you got a nice stash here, bro. That's so sad. Key, thank you. Yoink. I really don't want to go up here. I'm feeling that up is leading to death. Take the key we just had. Nice. Yoink. So now we get a level where we've got like embarrassments of riches.
Spiders everywhere, man.
We're okay, dude. Do we think this key is for in here as well? Yeah. Oh, okay, now the spooky question. Do we keep exploring in here, or do we go into that cave of death? Saltine's like, heck yeah, Cave of Death. You might be a little bit too optimistic for that Cave of Death, to be on, you know, just saying. Is that a dude? Just the fire dancing. I haven't seen any diary entries.
You ever hear the stories about the King and the Invisible Watchers? No. You've heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods. When Mithril 2 reached the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter, if the forces of evil prevail. The legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this one. Ours is the Metro for the sheep, and the Metro 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled the herd from them. But later, their strength weakened, and their sheep were dispersed in many directions. A single gate joins two worlds at a place which now splits the map with a red star. But something happened. And the gate to Metro 2 was shut down forever. Those were even here forgot about Metro 2.
Lack of sleep reflection.
One of us is down!
Man, it didn't matter. Okay. How many was there? Three of them, and we killed one, yeah? Yeah. Are they not gonna push? Waiting for someone to get me from behind because they've run around the other way. Yeah, spooky cave of death downstairs, not looking so good right now. Okay, now we've got multiple ways here. Man, I'm not happy when there's multiple, when there's options. It's like, I need one of these to become a dead end so I know that I've exhausted the options there. This one looks like it's going to be a dead end. Lead back to spooky cages of death. Okay, this looks like it's the other end of the spooky tunnel. No, this looks like it's getting deeper than the spooky tunnel. I don't want to go this way. Thing that is okay, so we end up going through the spooky tunnel of death anyway. What is that? Oh, it's a battery pack for night vision. Oh, I was wondering how we get more night vision options. Oh, that is not cool. Okay. Okay, so now we know how to recharge both the air rifle and the night vision. Yeah, funny. Twitch chat's like, stupid streamer. You gonna let us through? Okay. technically got through, right? Metro kills the belief in miracles, but teaches you to live without hope. And still, I can't find any explanation for me being able to successfully negotiate the labyrinth of Black Station, full of Nazis, mind you, short of a miracle, as if I was led by someone. Yeah, but me. Was it my stupid undying hope, or perhaps fate itself? Yeah, what was that beep? It's a weird beep. Oh, I can't stand spiders. Like, you guys don't even have spiders. I live with spiders. Like, real spiders. None of these, like, baby little things the rest of the world tries to call spiders just because they have eight legs.
Here, climb in here and rest.
Bruh, let me check for loot first. I want air rifle stuff.
We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
What? Not worse.
Fear. We're weak. We'll die.
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.